Sporkle, let's see it.
Old school RuneScape quiz. Oh god. Okay, I've never played old school RuneScape. I've never played it.
Bruh.
We'll do it.
Bruh.
Here's the thing though.
Let's go.
Here's the track we're gonna play. Alright. Okay, here we go. Thank you for the redeem. Okay, here it is. There's only 12 questions? You have 10 minutes to answer. How hard are these questions, dude? All right, we got 10 minutes. There's no rush. Let's think about this. Old school RuneScape. I've never played this game. Let's let it rip. We're gonna use the old noggin here. We're gonna use the old noggin. All right, here we go. Which of these would you get your mining level up? Which of these would get your mining level up? Air battle staff, you, cowhide, adamantite. Okay, I'm thinking adamantite because that's like a metal. Like a medal. This is like a air. Okay, hear me out. This is like an air battle staff. So this would have like it's a weapon. Maybe it's a random mining buff. Maybe you get a mining buff if you equip an air battle staff. There's no way it's you or cowhide. I'm gonna go with adamantite. Let's go! Which of these houses will you find on Zaya? What? Which of these houses will you find on Zaya? Cassian, Zulra, Hosidius, or Chaos Elemental? Which of these houses? House Hesidius? Zulra? Match the letter Z with the letter Z? Letter Z with letter, or is that a trick? I feel like that's a trick. It's a trick alliteration. It's the old alliteration trick. I'm thinking House Hesidius, even though that's also alliteration. Chaos Elemental, there's no way that's a house. I'm going Hesidius. Let's go. Which of the following runes do you need to cast high level alchemy? Which of these the following runes do you need to cast high level alchemy? Earth and mind, fire and nature, blood and cosmic, chaos and water. Okay, these are all very different. There's no crossover here. Alchemy, I would think fire. You tell me alchemy, I think fire. Which of the following runes do you need? High level alchemy. High level? Maybe blood and cosmic? Those sound like high level. That sounds high level to me. Blood and cosmic sounds like high level to me. No, it was fire! You piece! How many Barrow brothers are there? I'm gonna go with nine. The nine Barrow brothers. No, okay. Who faked cancer? Jesus Christ. What the hell? 2007 Scape Reddit? What the hell is this? Mod Matt K? Emily? Who's Emily, dude? Is this Zima? What even is this? It's just Emily. What? Mod Matt K. It's not Mod Matt K. It's not Mod Mat K, there's no way. 2007 Scape Reddit. Like the whole Reddit? I don't understand. It's either Emily or Zazima. It's either Zazima or Emily, it's gotta be. It's gotta be Emily or Zazima. 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 Zazizima. AC, thank you for the gift sub to Zazima. Oh my god. I'm gonna go with, it's so random. Or maybe it's not random. Zazizima. Zazimu? Zezma? Zizima. There's no way Zazimu is... There's no way it's Zazimu, dude. It's gotta be Emily. I'm gonna go with Zazimu. Alright, Zezma. It was Emily! Emily, you piece! How could you do this? What boss do you need to three totem pieces to kill? Alright, I'm good on the 50-50s. I could break it down to a 50-50 here. What boss do you need three totem pieces to kill? King, Black Dragon, Scotizo, Zalra, there's Zalra again. Kraken. Totem pieces. Totem pieces. Totem. I'm just gonna say Zalra. Zalra sounds like a totemic. A totemite. Zalra the totemite? Sounds like a totemite a little bit. There's no way it's Kraken. Where are you gonna put the totem? It's in the water, dude. You can't put totems in water, okay? Dragon. I don't know. I think it's either Zalra or Scatizimo. I think we go Zalra or Scatizimo. We saw Zalra earlier. I'm gonna go Zalra. We saw it earlier. It was Scatizimo! You absolute piece! Alright, I got the I'm getting the 50-50s at least. I've gotten the 50-50s every time. Okay. Alright, here. We're running out of time, Which quest gives you the ability to equip a rune plate body upon completion? A rune plate body. Which quest? Oh, it's a quest name. Oh, I'm not getting. Okay, a rune plate body upon. It's gotta be Dragon Slayer. Mistalin Mystery? Mistalin? Mistalin? Desert Treasure? Oh, it could be anything, dude. It's not Monkey Madness. There's no way. It's gotta be Dragon Slayer or Mystery. I'm going Dragon Slayer. Let's go! Let's go. All right. Which boss requires 91 Slayer to kill? 91 Slayer. Requires 91 Slayer. Thermonuclear Smoke Devil. Probably not. Dark Beast, Cerberus, Kraken. I'm thinking Cerberus? Or Cave Kraken. I'm thinking one of these two. Maybe Dark Beast. There's no way it's Thermonuclear Smoke Devil. There's no way. I'm gonna go with 91 Slayer. Dark Beast? Dark Beast? Cave Kraken. Cerberus. My initial thought is Cerberus. Slayer. I don't know! I'm just gonna go with my gut. Let's go, dude! Which player acquired the first Infernal Cave? Zulu, Iron Mammal, Wooks, and or Soup. Third Age, what? Acquired the first Infernal Cave? It's gotta be Wooks, dude. What kind of name? Nobody is ever making up the name Wooks. Wooks is not a name you just randomly think of, okay? This is the most random name. There's no way this is ever even in this question unless it's the answer. Let's go. What is the maximum level you can get in a skill? This is a good question. I have no idea. Is it perhaps 99? I don't know. We got how many questions? We got three questions? Holy brush. All right. 112? 112 sounds like it could be wrong. I have no idea. Is it 100? Or 120? I know in World of Warcraft it was like 100 at one point. And then 120 at one point, maybe. I don't know. I don't remember. Maximum skill. 99 makes a lot of sense. Because it's right before triple dig. We only have a minute left. I'm just going to go with 99. Let's go. Which of the following is a Slayer Master? We got 40 seconds. Slayer Master, Karrasque, Niev, Jelly. It's not Jelly. Big Red Japan. No, it's Karrasque or Niev. Which of the following is a Slayer Master? It's 50-50. Karrasque, Niev. There's no way it's not. Okay, we go with... Okay, Niev sounds like a hunter. So does Karrasque. These are like very hunter-like names. Following is a Slayer Master. Karrasque, the Slayer... Niev, the Slayer. Niev is like a hunter master. Karrasque, the Slayer Master? Karrasque. It was Niev! Okay, what is the maximum combat level? It's got to be 99 as well, right? It's got to be 99 as well, or is it 100? We go 99. It was 126? Oh my god. Hey, look, we did not bad, okay? For all the ones we got wrong, our second choice was the actual answer, okay? Alright, anyways, GG. 2 seconds left on the clock. 126? What the hell is that? 126?